like OG.
Hand warmer.
So Pokehero is definitely the favorite seed here of this matchup. But let's see what RDA can do here.
It's still 99 stocks.
Yeah, because it's a hand warmer. That's just what like a lot of Smash games tend to do for fucking... Alright, so last call for 64 Preds. Start the tournament. Cool. If you ever want to see the bracket...
Oh, you see that deadline? Oh, you missed it.
I was telephonically looking at my phone. I'm a terrible commentator. Sorry.
You're a terrible person.
Oh yeah, so me, Deathline, and Boohead are on comms for this match.
Where it's like this, you go. Oh fuck, I messed it up. It's like there's some momentum shit you can do, and it's like. Ah fuck, I'm bad. No, I'm so bad, dude. Fuck. You like hit the platform and you slide off of it, and then while you're controlling your up B, you land on ledge. It's like. It's called thunder dashing. Mess tech. I see him bring. Aww. Alright. Whenever you're ready. I'll be me and Melee though. I'll be like, I can't restart the game.
And looks like we are about to get game one of the set underway.
Alright, you ready, Dave? Good luck.
Just don't die, forehead.
Just don't die, dude. Can you hear the game through the headphones? Do you like put them on?
No.
What?
And Pokehero with a sizable lead already, getting RDA off stage, which is just horrible for Ness. And yep, the Thunder.
Ego.
Yep.
Ego.
The PK Thunder clank, getting rid of RDA's
only tool of
survival. Nice perfect land from RDA there.
Oh, well, you probably can't hear the music, but can you hear the sound effects?
I can straight up not hear anything through the headset. Nice runoff fair by Poke.
Trying multiple dares.
Poke just reading all the options right now.
Oh, nice F-tilt.
Nice F-tilt.
Tried to do the same thing that Poke did to him first stock, but did not work.
And Poke makes it back to ledge.
No, it didn't kill. Trying to go for the up tilt didn't work. Going for the up airs. There you go.
And just like that, Pokehero's opened up to 5-3 stocks. Only at 92% on his first stock. RDA makes it back on stage with that very close recovery. But now...
Now he's getting bamboozled.
Poke went in with the dares.
With the forward throw.
Ness has very good throws, so. Nice.
That's
that'll kill.
Ness's throws are the same strength.
Nice up tilt by Poke. Get him out of there. Ness up tilt is ridiculous. As is his up air.
Speaking of.
Nice bear. Going for the cheese. PK Thunder. DJC up air by RDA.
I'm pissed.
Misses the punish. Unfortunate. With the raw S smash out in center stage. Good follow up. Gets the up B kill.
We might have a game again, folks.
RDA very high on his second stock, though. Second to last.
And there
and
it goes.
Poke confirming the kills now.
It
already
took longer than it takes for me to breathe like 7 times.
RDA down 2 stocks here in game 1. Nice jabs. Oh, the DJ said dares.
The combos, dude. The combos.
Those are very good.
Oh, Ooh, ooh, the down smash.
Follows up with the dash attack. Poke gets a grab and back throws him off stage, and then still manages to land
the
thunder.
Alright, what the fuck's up with the audio? Here.
I need to break out my splitters.
I think just my white cable doesn't work on my N64. I think that's what it is. It's not the splitters. It's the...
The AC cables?
Yeah, it's the my white AC cable I think is bad.
Mine?
Well, I don't know if they work on N64.
Like my AC cables?
I mean, do they plug in here?
Yeah.
I mean, you could try. If you got them. Mid-set break. Alright.
Alright.
Game one post-interview.
Alright, how do you feel about game one, Poke Hero? You took it pretty convincingly. You had 3 stocks.
I like Ness.
Fuck you.
Some jeering from the other competitor. Sounds like a little bit of salt. Maybe. I don't know.
Let me see this input. Right here. Oh, fuck yeah, dude. All right, here, let's try this one.
There you go. We are sound testing live.
All right. Mic check, 1, 2, 3.
We are going to be losing a video here temporarily while we switch out some cables.
Thanks, man.
You're welcome.
All right, so let's get this shit in.
As Poke Hero bumps the lamp.
The lamp.
Shoutouts to our room's lamp. It's very good.
Lampant.
Okay, you should be able to hear game audio now.
Oh, it's buzzy. Okay, I hear game audio.
Let's go, dude.
Okay, cool. That's what it is. It was my AC. It was my AV cable that just sucked cock and balls.
No, wrong one.
Oh, fuck, you're right.
Bruh.
For a moment.
Please clap.
GDQ clap. Oh, now I hear it a lot better. Gotta love the 64 music. They're still trying to figure out the cables right now.
They're trying to figure out what 9 plus 10 is.
Dude,
and it's
both
getting...
of those were on Poke. Okay? Like,
all right.
I
can hear it.
All right. Is it kind of faint? Because it should be kind of faint.
Yeah, it's kind of fine. I could hear that over this. So.
Yeah, that's the idea. All right.
Okay. We are back.
Right. We're here. We're live.
RDA can choose what stage he wants now. Poke opting to go DK.
To Dreamland or to Congo Jungle.
He's gonna go back to Dreamland like the true competitor that he is.
I mean, I don't think Congo's that great. It's not.
It's RDA, starting off game two, just letting Poke charge up the DK punch. PK fires in neutral. And that's a zero to death. Unless,
you let him grab ledge.
Gets back to stage somehow, but still hasn't touched Poke Hero here. Yeah, it's about to be stock if Poke can close out this edge guard.
Ooh,
good DI, potentially. Not sure if that was intentional. Very nice, RDA.
I don't
want
to do that.
RDA gets at least 15%, so the zero to death is no longer there.
Denied.
DK is a very big character, moves pretty slowly.
He's thick.
Usually, he's kind of like the grappler of the game. He just really throws a lot, so. And fair. Fair is good. Yep.
And
Poke Hero.
That was an SD if I've ever seen one, folks.
RDA just does not match out of F throw and let Poke die. Very smart from him. The mind games.
The 200, oh my God, bro. And then he gets clapped.
Yep.
How much soon can I jump out of that? If you're just holding jump, you should just be able to.
Oh my God.
I was pressing it. You could just shield it still and shield stun.
Shield stun's ridiculous in this game. It's 64.
I don't know, but.
RDA going in with the dares right now. Poke getting back on stage. DK has a really big hitbox on the up B.
Oh, yeah.
gets away scot-free for that up B on the edge of stage. With the DK down smash, you don't see that often. Doesn't quite get the double bear or the slap, but it's still all over him. Nice roll from RDA. Gets away from the DK punch. Clips him with the fair. Poke runs off stage.
Poke has once again esquied off the stage.
runs off and bears, and that's just the end of DK because he can't recover from that. RDA with a little bit of a PK magnet stall.
Yeah.
And yep, and hits the stage. Very nice shield from RDA. DK with a really big get-up attack.
The big body.
This bad situation for RDA because he got turned around there at the ledge, so he couldn't grab it, and he had to get back on stage.
So Poke on the verge of taking the set.
Yep, about to take this 2-0. He has just one more stock to go. Misses the up smash through plat. Spacing was a little bit off. RDA going in with the dares. Nice up air there.
Putting in the constant shield pressure.
Poke almost with the edge cancel there on the plat. We'll see if RDA can close out the stock.
Tries to be able to if he gets a good throw in.
And or that was
Poke
a
just SC once again.
A fair to death from Poke Hero. So Poke Hero's taking three of his own stocks this game.
At this point, he may not need help taking himself out of the tournament.
And that's going to be GG right there, unless RDA can somehow recover. But with the B...
style point!
The insane BM.
Getting the and that's the set.
Tried to offer a fist bump after BMing. After BMing his opponent with the offstage fair, he tried to immediate fist bump his opponent with the most destructive 2-0.
He said, "Oh, GG."
Like, what the hell? That's the fucking classic, dude. Get some fucking top player in your pool and then do some wax with you.
So coming up next, we have me versus Boohead.
All right. I'm actually kind of feeling bad about that. Sorry.
This Kong has no style. He has no grace. That Kong is...
What the hell? It's RDA time.
Feeling a little bad now, but the up B was fine. The fair.
Yeah, what the hell, dude?
Yeah, my B. All right, I gotta fucking update shit.